Here in this given problem, area of the open window.